show you guys a better view. Higher than I expected. These houses here by the storefronts, you don't have to use their helmets. What's up y'all, welcome to my channel Raw. Today we're gonna be exploring Roosevelt Ave. We're gonna start from City Field, baseball park. Let's see how we get a good angle for you guys. We're gonna be riding down all the way down Roosevelt Ave. Roosevelt doesn't start from here actually. It keeps going down there. But that might be a longer video. So we're gonna start from over here. The icon of City Field. Let me show you guys a better view. By gate G. I'm staying all the way to the right side. I don't want to get ran over by a car. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this little moped series that I got going on. I'll probably put it with the electric wheels. More episodes. City Field or Yankee Stadium, and you get a COVID shot over there, they'll give you a free ticket to watch their games. I almost saw an accident right now. I'm trying to avoid all that. Hopefully, it's a good angle for you, for y'all to see. Standing in this area. As we go down, you're gonna see a lot of storefronts. A lot of traffic, that's for sure. I'm gonna try to maneuver around these cars. Sure, this is too high, too low. I guess I'll find out as I edit. So this is kind of like rush hour. A lot of traffic during this time. So I'll wait right here. And so Lime don't ban me from using their mopeds. So here we are at Roosevelt Ave. I don't know what street yet. actually way more houses around here than I expected. These houses probably like expensive already. They're probably selling it for a good price. Maybe I'll put a little silo next to it. The value. Fit over there, but I'm not gonna risk it. So like I said in previous videos, hold on, we'll wait till the train passes. Like I said in previous video, it only costs $1 to rent this moped. After that, it costs 40 cents per minute. So right now, me sitting in traffic is gonna cost me a lot. Let's see if I can maneuver around these bars. At a light or in traffic, it's like Lime is getting orgasm, like ching 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 ching. This is a little expensive, you know. 40 cents per minute don't sound like a lot at the moment, but after a few hours, you know, after a couple months, I'd say 2 hours of riding this would be like $40 around there. I know you guys have been watching me for a while now. You know the temptation I have to run these bikes. But yeah, in Roosevelt Ave, I believe the 7 trains above us. There's a lot of South American people in this neighborhood. Because people don't even use their signal lights anymore. I gotta guess what they do, so that's why I don't like being too close to people. I don't know what they're gonna do. But alright, we are by we are by the storefronts. Your belongings in the bag. You could also put it by where the helmet is at, but just in case you forget something, I wouldn't recommend leaving anything there. Also, you don't have to use their helmets. You okay? You don't have to use their helmets. You okay? Right now I got my hoodie on, so I'm not really touching the helmet. So bring something for that, you're really like cautious about things like that. Spanish, this is a great area to be in. A lot of Colombian, a lot of Mexican, a lot of Brazilian food. You speak Portuguese. I'm just like, ka-ching. Ka-ching, ka-ching right here as I wait. I said in my other video, 32nd Ave video by Jackson Heights, don't treat the moped like a bike, but the car is treated like a bike. And it will maneuver around you like nothing. So, definitely be careful with that. Community do not approve the mopeds. Everybody's staying at the camera. Where are we right now? We are in 79th Street. Pre-COVID summertime, this would be packed right now. We'll see, everything going back to normal. New York City's gonna open up soon. So maybe we will see this CO the packness this summer. Oh, there goes my scooter buddy again. See if I can follow him. He knows the way. Confusing the turn signal with the horn. That's why I keep hitting the horn. Traffic going on here. Ooh. I got one right now. value my time shooting these type of videos. So far I got the electric XP, I got the city bike, now I'm doing the line. Maybe one day I'll do the scooter video. Spice it up, different type of content. Religion. Saints and sinners. Alright. This guy's rushing just for me to be behind him. Tight over here. it was going 50 seconds. We hit this curve over here, I believe Roosevelt ends, and then it turns to Queens Boulevard. And that's where I'll probably end the video. I'm not gonna risk it fitting through here. Video, always supporting. Make sure you like, subscribe. I hope y'all all have a good one. Peace.